There is a Gujarati web portal called meranews.com, and the journalist who is broke this story is Prashant Dayal, is a very authentic journalist. In past, he has exposed many scams and fake encounters of Gujarat. So he has said, on the basis of the discovery that he has made, that in a WhatsApp group where there are journalists and where there are cops, both two high-ranking officers, one is Deputy Superintendent of Police Ahmedabad and another is another is SP of Ahmedabad Rural, they both are discussing about my encounter. And this is a very serious matter. In a public platform, in a WhatsApp group where there are not just cops, there are journalists as well. And knowing that they can make a story on the basis of that, they have become so fearless that they have been shamelessly and openly discussing about my potential encounter. So I want to know, as a citizen, that upon whose instruction they are planning my encounter, if at all they are planning. Has Narendra Modi given them the instructions? Is the instructions are coming from Vijay Rupani, Amit Shah, PMO, CM Office of Gujarat? Who is giving them the instructions? And Gujarat DGP, Home Secretary, Home Minister must take concrete action against these police officers. Cognizance has to be taken. I'm going to file a complaint against both of them. You know, a few days back when we gave a band call with regard to the suicide attempt of Bhanubhai Vankar, who sacrificed his life for a piece of land meant for some poor person. And during that agitation, we have given a bun call. And during the bun call, I had a shuffle with the verbal, spat with the few cops. And they had illegally detained me without disclosing their identity, their cops, without considering the apex court guideline given by the DK Basu judgment, they detained me. So it was an illegal detention. During that, I had a verbal spat with them. And on the basis of that, these two cops have made some remarks linking it with the UP encounter, and where some MLA or some leader is publicly assaulted. So they are saying openly in that WhatsApp group, both the DYSP and SP, that the same treatment will be given to the one who had a spat with the police officers on that band call day. Clearly means me. So this is a very serious issue, and Gujarat police, the high-ranking, the DGP of Gujarat and the Home Minister, Home Secretary must issue a statement in this regard. What they've got to say about this? This is a serious matter. They are disturbed the way I'm getting, I've been able to gain the public support. With every passing day, I've been able to gather more and more public support. Because the way Modi ji has ruled in last 4.5 years, you know, the farmers have been attacked. Unki chhati par Madhya Pradesh mein to goliya dagi gayi. Gujarat mein jis prakar se dalit, adivasi, patidar, asha worker, anganwadi ki behne, safai karmi, ye sare log sadkon par utre. The way, the kind of economic disaster he has unleashed through GST and not bandi. The way material contradictions has increased in the society. More than 55 lakh people lost their jobs due to demonetization and GST. He failed to create 2 crore jobs. He has not been able to control Bengali. So it's a disaster. Modi model of development has not worked at all. He's not that popular as he was in 2014. With every passing day, people are finding him as disappointment. He's a failure. So if all the pro-poor forces come together, there is more than a chance that we can defeat him in 2019.